Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Ava's channel. And today on Ava's channel, I'm gonna be doing a squishy video. Woo! And that squishy video is King's Court with a little twist. King's Court with only Dollar General squishies and Dollar Tree squishies. So none from, like, not all my squishies King's Court, because I have three good packages coming in. Three squishies packages that are coming in. And I have three squishies, and there is a jumbo loaf of bread, and I Bloom peach jumbo. I think it's I Bloom. And a apple. And I'm going to be doing a video on that, so that's why I'm not doing a whole King's Court. When I get those squishies, I will be doing a whole King's Court of all of my squishies, and not just Dollar General and Dollar Tree squishies. I'll be doing all my squishies, literally all my squishies. And yeah, so let's just get right into this video, and make sure you guys stay tuned for the squishy videos. Also, if you like these squishy videos, please make sure you put a thumbs up, and make sure you comment down below that you like them, because I want to know so if I should keep on doing squishy videos or not. But even if I got a lot of votes on not doing it, I might still do it because I like it too. So, and also I'm wearing a tank top because it's really hot outside, if you were wondering. It's just today. So let's get into this video. And yeah, so I'm gonna just be picking randomly, but first I'm gonna introduce you to every squishy from Dollar General and Dollar Tree that I have. So I have this crush ball tennis ball from Dollar General. I have this baseball crush ball from Dollar General. And these are all sporty. I have basketball squishy from Dollar General. I have football squishy from Dollar General, crush ball, whatever you call them. I have a soccer ball squishy from Dollar General, crush ball. I have a golf ball squishy. I have a golf ball squishy from Dollar General. I know, it's just this. It makes it go dark. If you guys, it's cool though. From Dollar General crush ball. And I have a medium sized football from Dollar Tree crush ball. So these are all going to be put on the floor now, because I set them on something. And now I'm just going to close my eyes. Well, I'm not going to close my eyes. I'm just going to look at the camera and randomly pick one. So basketball and tennis ball. It doesn't matter which one's the most polarizing. It just matters what one you like the best. So I'm going to give this one a squish for you guys. Detailing and stuff. Cool. And then tennis ball. This one's not rising. I would have to say, this is kind of hard, even though they're like from Dollar General, but it's kind of hard. I'm gonna have to say tennis ball. The reason why is because it's very soft. It's like way softer than this one. It's very soft, and I just love the texture of it and the feeling of it. And I also like how, like, it's just like so squishy, and it doesn't even rise, literally. So slow rising, and so squishy and so soft. So that, I'm gonna have to pick this one. So yeah. So the ones that have got picked, like, to win, I'm going to set those aside, and then I'm going to put this back into the pile. So we have baseball and football. So here's a squish for football and baseball. I'm going to have to go with football. Not just because I like football, because I like watching it, but I wouldn't want to play it at all. But I do like baseball too. But I'm going to have to go with this one. I just like the shape of it. I really like how squishy it is. And this one has always been my favorite when I got it. I don't know why. I just always like the look of it and how squishy it was. And the just shape. I just always like this one, but yeah. So this one wins. Okay. And so this goes back in the running of my pile. Okay, so Dollar Tree medium sized football. And soccer ball. Going to have to go with medium-sized football, because the reason why I picked this is because it's huge and I love huge stuff. I love big stuff, especially if it's squishy and slow rising. So not like that slow rising, but still slow, kind of slow. But not really. So, yeah. So, this one goes back in the running, and this one's a winner. So, I have 4 left. Do, 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 do. Baseball. And I have soccer ball. Literally, I just picked this one and this one. Soccer ball. Baseball. Yeah. So the one I'm going to have to go with, soccer ball, because this one is so soft and squishy. And slow rising, so this goes back in the running, and I only have 3 left. So let's get it. And whichever one is last, so like I only have 1 more, is the dun 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 loser, and I don't really like it. My squishies are rolling away. My squishies are rolling away. Oh, yeah, I'm not looking. Duh. Golf ball. Oops. Basketball. Okay. So, the one I'm going to have to go with is golf ball, because I just like the, like, feeling. It feels like, I don't know how to explain it. It feels like griddly, like brittle. I don't know. Like, you know how, like, it feels kind of, like, rough? Or, like, just fun to, like, feel? Or, like, it has, like, stuff sticking out and you just, like, feel it? These little holes, like, are so, like, just, I love that texture. And then, it's very squishy and very slow rising. My 2 that are left is a baseball and a basketball, so squish the baseball. Squish the baseball. And then the basketball. So the one I'm going to have to go with is, I don't know. This is like so hard, especially when you're going to have the loser. Like, you don't want to lie. Sevenyanamishima. Just joking. I really don't know that, so whatever I just literally, like, all Savinia, I know that part, but whatever I said after that, I really don't know what I was saying. Okay. Drum roll, please! Alright, so, the baseball wins. The last round. So these are like my two not really like favorites, but this one is a favorite, kind of a favorite. I mean, I like this one. It's just really kind of dense and not the like slow risingest or the squishiest. It doesn't have a very good feeling. This one is really soft, squishy, and slow rising. So I like this one, and this is our loser. And actually, I'm not lying, this one I don't really like, but I still keep it because it's squishy and slow rising. That's the all that matters really to me is squishies, is squishy and slow rising. And if you want to know, okay, so there's mini squishies, there's medium sized squishies, and there's jumbo squishies. One I like the favorite is, or I'm not going to do that actually. I'm going to put four fingers up and I'm going to go the other way. So, mini squishies, medium sized squishies, and jumbo squishies. So I'm gonna go with jumbo squishies. So yeah, jumbo are just my favorite because they're huge and I love squishing them. So stay tuned for my all squishies king's court, and also yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you comment, subscribe, and like. And make sure if you give me a thumbs down, put in the comments down below what you think I should do better. And also, I want you to comment down below which squishy out of Dollar General and Dollar Tree squishies is your faves. So I'm just going to hold them up. It's so hard. Having technical difficulties. Okay, so then. Okay, so done. Okay. Done. Oh, it looks like a necklace. Done. So, out of all these squishies, which one's your favorite? All of these squishies, which one's your favorite? Comment down below right now. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And these are all my Dollar General and Dollar Tree squishies. Oh my gosh, I swear, these are rolling away from me. They don't like me. Sadly. Okay, let's do a question of the day. So let me roll quick. So I'm back, and we're going to get a question of the day out of this bottle. Alrighty, we got this little papa. Sometimes I act really weird. Okay, so the question of the day is, and shout out to Bertaley because they are the ones who is really good because I like the question of the day at the end of the video. So I thought, ooh, why don't I do that? And thank you so much, Bertaley, if you're watching, which you probably aren't. But even if you do watch, please comment down below because, yeah, I love you guys. And thanks for suggesting this. Well, not suggesting this, but I watch your videos all the time. So I thought it was cool, so I should do it. So, you know. Would you live with a bunny or a teacup pig? That is really hard because teacup pigs are really cute and so are bunnies. I'm going to have to say, see, I'll show you guys. Dun, 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 dun. Would you Would you live with a bunny or a teacup pig? I would live with a bunny because, here's my reason. I love teacup pigs, but the pig would snore in the middle of the night. It would be like, and then every day it'd be like, because they do that. And bunnies, on the other hand, would just like jump and be quiet. They don't really make noises. And they're really soft, and I would just fall asleep, like, and then be like that. So, yeah, that's why I would pick bunnies. So, don't forget to comment down below because I want to know. I should make it different. Okay, comment down below because Ava's channel wants to know. The question of the day is, would you live with a bunny or a teacup pig? Boom. I need to have like an intro, but not like where a picture shows up. Like I'm the intro, so I'm like this, and then be like, it's Ava's channel. Something like, it's Ava's channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and I don't know. Oh no. Guys, I'm really gonna have to do that. And I'm starting a schedule on YouTubing and Lively and Musical.ly and stuff. So stay tuned for that video. Also, in a few years, when I get famous, I'm gonna try to open a P.O. box. So when I get famous, if you wanna get me famous, so you can send mail to me, then you gotta all. Go tell all your family and your friends and all that stuff. Yeah. So, see you guys later. Peace out. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. And thanks for watching. Bye. And make sure you comment down below questions for Ava from Nash Juice. So, peace. Savage game. I could make a big. See, look at that. You know how it's like this? Like that? Look. It's like that. See? Ooh. And also, make sure you hit that big subscribe button to become part of the Ava fam. And also, make sure you hit that notification button if you want to know when I make a new video. Peace out, guys.